Next we have question number 2. Here 3 pair of equations are given. Now by comparing a1 by a2, b1 by b2 and c1 by c2, we need to say whether the equations are intersecting, parallel or coincides. So first of all, so for first one, here a1 by a2, that is 5 by 7, a1 by a2 equal to 5 by 7, b1 by b2 equal to minus 4 by 6, that is minus 2 by 3. So clearly a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. That means they represent intersecting lines and they are also consistent, as they are having unique solution. So these are having unique solution, so that's why they are intersecting lines and they are consistent. So first one is consistent. For second number, a1 by a2 equal to 9 by 18, that is 1 by 2, b1 by b2 equal to 3 by 6, that is 1 by 2, and C1 by C2 equal to 12 by 24, that is 1 by 2. So therefore, here A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 equal to C1 by C2. That means they are having infinite solution, so they are coincide line. So they are also consistent. So second one is consistent, as they are having the infinite many solutions. Now for third number, we have a1 by a2 equal to 6 by 2, that is 3, b1 by b2 equal to minus 3 by minus 1 equal to 3, and third, c1 by c2 equal to 10 by 9. So clearly a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 but not equal to c1 by c2. Therefore they are having no solution, that means they are parallel lines, hence they are inconsistent. So this pair of parallel lines are inconsistent, as they are having no solutions. In your textbook, question number 3 and question number 4, same kind of questions. So try these questions at your home. Thank you.